Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. I commenced to shaking and I said, ooh-wee. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One-eyed.
Well, he came down to earth and he lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff, it was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One horn.
I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, eating purple people, and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land. Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toad, undergrowth, flying purple people eater.
We wear short shorts.
Friendly little people eater, what a sight to see.
Oh!
And then he swung from the tree and he lit on the ground. And he started to rock, really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune. Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeons over and they grow, flying purple people eater.
I like short shorts.
Flying purple people eater.
What a sight to see.
Purple people.
Well, he went on his way, and then what do you know? I saw him last night on a TV show. He was blowing it out, really knocking him dead. Playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.